Yeah. Lord. I said fuck all the politics. There ain't no scholarships.
What's good, Ripper gang, and welcome back to another video with your boy Soul Ripper. Today, we will be doing part 5 of Resident Evil Village. We had just escaped the castle and just now made it back out to the village. So, what lies ahead for us inside of the village? There's no telling, but I hope you guys are willing to take the journey with me. So, to all of you who are new to the channel, please hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way, if you enjoy the content, you'll be notified every time when I drop a new video or I go live. As for the Rippa gang, you guys already know what you can do for me. So I'm not gonna hold you guys up any longer. Just make sure your notification bell is turned on. Please leave a like on the video if you did enjoy it. And hey, subscribe to become a part of the Rippa gang. So without further ado, gang, let's get straight into this video. All right, so we have to go out into this village now. Okay, save point. Which way did we come from?
Rose.
Oh, we came out of here, I think. Yeah, we came out of here. So there's a couple ways, or maybe not. No? All right, so we go through here. Where's my gun? There it is. Okay, make sure we reload. There ain't no telling what's in here. I don't like this water stuff. I'm not gonna lie about it. And it sounded like something was just in the water as well. Sorry, you guys, I'm just trying to adjust my mic a little better. Alright, here we go. And it sounded like something was just in that water as well. Oh, it's a fish! Yeah, I know the Duke will like this. Where you go? Oh, hold on. All right. So which way is out? Okay, I guess through here.
Great ones, hear our voice together as one in reverence.
Is that that old lady again?
Within the endless dark, to deliver us into.
Is that that old lady?
As midnight moon rises on black wings, so we make the sacrifice and await the light at the end. As the midnight moon rises on black wings, we await the light at the end. In life and in death, glory to Mother Miranda.
Hey,
yo, this Mother Miranda chick is getting
all
of y'all killed, and y'all still praising this lady?
Tell me, what is going on around here?
How can a man be almost dead?
Obviously I'm not dead, I'm here.
You know what I mean. And I still haven't found Rose. Where did Mother Miranda take her?
You're too late. Or maybe almost too late. The child will be sacrificed, life for life.
What kind of sick medieval shit is this? She's just a baby.
Right?
Crests of the four bloodlines may open the path you seek.
Will you please stop talking in riddles I just want to find my daughter.
It's only a riddle if you don't know the answer.
And what's the answer?
Wait a second. That looks familiar. Hey.
It's Umbrella Corporation. Of course Umbrella got something to do with this. Okay, so we got another key. Yeah, that's Umbrella Corporation there. There's nothing else in here? So what are we, like, in some kind of bunker or something like that? I'm confused. Last time we did this, we got our hand chopped off. Oh, okay. It brings us out. But what is this? Ceremony site. Okay, the pattern looks familiar. Okay, so this says it's a dead end. But we got a crate. What's in here? Okay. That's where we came from. Oh. Do I still got? Okay. We got a little bit of ammo. Yeah, I hear you. All right. Okay, I'm trying to. Oh, okay, that's how you zoom in. Oh, hold on now, where'd he go? Okay, look, we gotta go this way anyway. Obviously. Yeah, I hear you all, I hear you. I hear you. I got one more bullet left for somebody. No, I wasn't trying to go out there just yet. Dang it. Can I go back in there? Okay. What is this place? Oh, okay, so it was like a circle of some sort. Examine. Can this go in there? That doesn't fit. That doesn't fit. Okay, we try the other one. That that doesn't fit. Okay, cool. We don't have any lockpicks, do we? Yeah, we do, but it takes a certain type of key. Alright, we'll have to come back to that. Alright, let's go. So we got one bullet left in the shoddy. Altar.
There you are. Oh, I had a feeling you would.
Big Duke again.
It was all worthless. Is that so? I assume you've picked up something of value.
Yeah, what's
that?
It's
a value, but
why, you have your daughter right in your own hands.
What the hell that mean?
What are you saying?
Take a closer look.
Okay. Yo, is that her head for real?
That flask seems to contain her head.
Yo, that's uncool.
What? Roses?
Don't say another word! This is impossible! This just can't be!
Your daughter's essence is still intact. Her powers are truly unique.
But how can we save her?
Who could even do this?
She can be saved, you know.
Saved? From this? Are you insane?
There's a house with a red chimney on the western side of the village. Go and seek out the man who lives there. Then we can continue our conversation.
Quit holding out and get to the damn point.
I know that's right, for we up the scrap on you, Big Duke.
But do you have any better options?
No, not really.
Your choice. The customer is always right. After all.
He'll pay you if I find out this is a lie. Fucking joker.
Seeking something in particular?
Man, screw you, Duke.
Please let me know if you'd like to strengthen your weapons.
I don't have enough money to do anything anyway.
Au revoir.
What the hell?
What the hell?
All right. All right, so we're gonna go through here first. No, it don't have any ammo. So we're back out here now. I wonder if we can go through here. Yeah, that's the altar place. Okay. So that's where that led to. That's still locked from the other side. Oh, what the hell? What is this? It's some kind of a bridge. Oh, snap. Okay. What you got? What you got? Nothing. Okay, that's the way to the church. This is, can we get in here now? He said that won't fit. Okay, so none of those fit. None of them? Okay. It was a gate somewhere. Hey, maybe this was it. Okay. Now we gotta look around some more. I hear that.
Sit down, big fella!
Come here, give me that meat. I'll take that. I'll take that. Okay, what is this? It's locked from the other side. What is the other side? Okay, we got in here through here. So we need to go around, I guess. Let's see. Alright, look like we found some type of gate that leads to the other way, maybe. A workshop. the hell is that? Look out the window. Oh, shit. Come creeping up on me. What you think this was? Man, that scared the hell out of me. It scared the hell out of me. Okay. So, oh, broke that. So the numbers are out here, I guess, for that lock. So let's... M8. 07. The window said 4. Yeah, it said 4. Okay, so it is 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. It's 6 numbers in all. So we got 4, 8, 7. Okay, so it was right. Let's see, 07. 04. 08. There's something else in there. Oh, maybe that's how you pull... Okay, let's try this now. Oh my God, he's behind me. Stay down. Jesus. Stay down. Hold on. Okay, hopefully this thing is the right thing. Yeah, it is. Okay, so let's go through here. Guess it was nothing that way. I hear you. goodness. Reload, reload. Now we got animal heads instead of crows. Graveyard workshop ceremony site. I got one bullet in this thing. Of course we gotta go. Jesus. Jesus Christ. What the hell is that? Oh, hell no. Hold on. I know you are. Where'd it go? Oh shit! Do I got any more bombs? Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, headshot, Jesus! Okay, where are we? Okay, that don't tell me much. Hey, we found the wheel. And in case you guys are wondering, because of how the videos came out, yes, I split these up in days, so I'm not actually playing it on the same day. I'll be honest with you guys. Be still, chicken. Rooster, let me get you. Yeah. Okay. Oh, the chicken scared me. Okay, so did we go? Did we come from up here? So I know we can see what's in those whales now. I know that. Oh, something's in here. Don't turn around like this. Just don't. You can't be. My reflexes is something else, my guy. Okay, what's this? This is. Okay. Hey, the four ring key.
Better see the Duke again.
All right, so we gotta go see the Duke again. So that's what we're on our way to. Unlock everything. We need to be able to get through everything. Okay, where was the Duke? That's the question. All right, we'll go by him. I'm sure he wasn't far. Well, we know he wasn't through there. Yeah, there he is.
How was it? Did you learn anything?
I found these feathers. Now tell me how to fix this like you said you would.
Settle down. First, you must use that key and collect all of your little roses flasks.
Where are the rest of them?
There are four in total. You have the one, and the other lords have the rest.
Lords?
Who the hell... are they?
Mother Miranda is the cold, calculating ruler of this village. Four lords serve under her. The first you've already met, the Lady Demetresc.
Demetresc.
The second lives deep in a valley of mist, the dollmaker, Donna Beneviento.
That must be where we're headed to next.
Never come back from that dank old estate. The third is Moreau, a being of twisted flesh that lives in the reservoir past the windmills. It is said that he is not the only monster that lives in those waters. The fourth and most dangerous is Heisenberg. He works in his factory on the village outskirts. And the project, let's just say parts of the human imagination are better left alone.
Yeah, we know about Heisenberg. Okay, what's all this?
If you truly wish to save your daughter, you must first gather the four flasks. I'll do you a personal favor. I've marked the Lord's locations on your map. Some treasures still lurk in this village. I'm sure each one will prove of great use to you.
Why are you doing this?
Why, it's all part of our first-class customer service. Please do come again soon.
Oh, I got some stuff I need to sell to you.
Ah, yes, I have you. Find some quality ingredients and bring them to me.
Yeah, Yeah, we got some stuff for you, old Dookie boy.
And buy it I will.
Yeah, and you shall. You shall.
To hunger is to be alive. This simple modification can be done in just a moment.
Oh, yeah.
One moment, please. Thank you for your patronage.
No, thank you, my guy. Thank you. Okay. So, it looks like we will be coming up on another boss fight pretty soon. But from what the Duke was telling us, the most dangerous one is my guy with the hammer. So, what we're gonna do, we're gonna find our way back towards the church. I think I'm actually getting the hang of it now. Maybe, who knows? I guess we should see, ain't that right, Ripper Gang? Hit to this save point. So you guys know what this means. This means in our next episode, we shall be going through one of the four gates. So, that means we got another boss fight ahead of us. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you did, please leave a like on the video. Hey, if you didn't, leave a dislike on the video. But either way, I appreciate you just for viewing the video. So for all of you guys that are new to the channel, I appreciate you guys for watching. I hope you come back and actually continue the story of Resident Evil Village with me and the Rippa Gang. And for the Rippa Gang, you guys already know what you can do for me. Hit that like, share, and subscribe button. Make sure your notification bell is turned on. That's the way every time I drop a video, you will be notified. So until next time, Rippa Gang, stay safe out there and take care of each other. Your boy Soul Ripper, signing out.